It takes a hell of a long time to make something great. You know, for 25 years, we've been working hard to bring you great products, and now we're bringing you the Rival 2.0 tech suit. It's a beautiful suit, and we're gonna see athletes performing at their absolute best beginning in 2019.
The process of being involved in the Rival 2.0 was what I've always wanted in helping develop a suit.
He's just trying to like build his, you know how you like do a couple pumps and your muscles look bigger.
Hi, I'm Olivia Smoliga. I'm a 2016 Olympian and proud member of Team Finis. I got to work really closely with the designer of the suits at Finis. Took out a measuring tape, got, you know, circumference of my legs and waist and chest and all that. So there's so much that goes into the suit that people don't see behind the scenes. So I think it was very interesting for me to be on that side of it.
We used a new weaving method through the development process of this suit to make the fabric more durable compared to our previous suits.
We call it Shield Tech because it kind of has this shield-like properties that the water absolutely just deflects off of.
I put the suit on and comparing it to the first Rival, it was a lot easier. The fabric's a lot more stretchier, but actually diving in, it felt pretty impressive. I'm surprised actually how fast it felt in the water, so.
The Rival 2.0 is unique for me because it has a dual layer as a double layer suit, so there's a lot more compression.
In addition to improving the compression in the back of the leg, we worked closely with Anthony Irvin to revise the fit.
You know, I wanted to move away from this obvious, you know, trying to build the suit like it's a pair of pantaloons. As a swimmer, when you're walking around on land, you're like, try on a suit. Oh, this feels great as you're walking around in there. That's not the true test. The true test is in the water. And these seams help roll the hips a little bit more forward, because that helps with the flutter kick and the dolphin kick, with the shifting of it.
You know, for me, I love suits that really hold you in. For me, it's a lot of core stability. Obviously, I can't kick, so the legs are hit or miss. But core is a huge piece of it, and like you guys have said, the flexibility of the suit is incredible.
You know, I have a fixation upon detail, and what you got right now is the best that I could come up with my experience.
The reason why I picked my colors for the Rival 2.0 is because, first of all, blue is my favorite color. And then I picked the gold seams as well. And as I first saw the suit, it looked perfect. And I was like, this is the one, and that's it. And I saw it straight away, and I was happy with it. And it looked fantastic.
I definitely wanted two-tone, but I wanted it muted. I wanted it a little bit understated. I wanted the swimmer that's in it to feel like they're coming from the shadows to rise up and show themselves. And you know, once you reach that championship status, gonna have a whole new color scheme for you. Apex Predator version.
We worked with some of the greatest athletes in the world, and it was imperative that we dedicated more resources to make the best possible suit we could for them.
It's really nice being so close with the production of it and being able to be comfortable to let them know exactly how I feel about it and to just get the perfect suit at the end of the day.
The swimmer makes the suit, and I helped make this suit. It's a fast one. And you learn how to use it, and it won't matter what colors you're wearing, people will notice your performance. Because that is, after all, the goal, is it not?
We got to where we needed to be. We really, really made a great suit. And big compliments to them for pushing as hard as they did. They pushed us, we pushed them, and we have some great results from it.
Team Finis on three. One, two, three.
Team Finis!
That was not good. That was not good.